In this video, we'll show you how to quickly set up a schedule like this one where your clients can schedule an appointment with you without your involvement. The client will be able to choose between a short and a long appointment at a different price. If you haven't seen it yet, you may first want to check out the video linked in the top corner. In that video, we explain the benefits and features of using SuperSaaS for appointment planning in more detail. To get started, first create a free account at supersaas.com and click Set Up Your First Schedule on the dashboard. This will open a wizard to set the most important options. To set up a schedule where people can book appointments with you, select the schedule type Regular Schedule. Note that if you already have other schedules set up, this step may look slightly different. In the second step, you can choose if you want clients to create an account first before booking an appointment. In this example, we're choosing the option where anyone can book an appointment. Next, choose if the client can only schedule an appointment with you or choose between you and someone else in the same schedule. We select the option where it's just you, but you can change this later. Now, choose a name for your schedule. You can change this later too. However, because this name will be part of the web address, it's important not to change it after you share it with your clients. In the final step of the wizard, indicate when you're generally available. You will be able to fine-tune this later or sync your availability from a different calendar. Let's change the opening hours and leave other options the same for now. At this point, the new schedule can already be used. But let's make some changes specific to our business. Go to Configure via the buttons above the schedule, which are only visible to you as an administrator. Go to the tab Resources. We want the customer to be able to schedule appointments with us, so we're changing the term used to describe an entry on the schedule to that. This will now be used in all communication towards the client. In our example, customers were able to schedule two types of appointments at a different price level. To configure this, we choose the option where the client selects the length from a drop-down list. We now copy-paste the example that is there and modify it. Notice that the first line is used to show a placeholder text in the drop-down. The second and third lines in this example are the options, including their length and price. By the way, indicating a price here is optional. We do want the price to be dependent on the length of the appointment, so we make sure under Price, the option Determined by Selection List is selected. If you now go back to the schedule, you'll notice that the available slots are now clearly indicated on the schedule via a plus sign in the middle of each slot. If you prefer not to show available slots, you can go back to the configuration and select the tab Resources again. Scroll down to where you see Constrain Start Times To and remove what is there. If you log out of SuperSaaS, you will see your schedule as your clients see it. They will typically see a schedule where the unavailable slots are displayed as taken as soon as appointments are made. By default, the client will not be able to see the details of other appointments, but like most things in SuperSaaS, this too can be changed if you prefer. Just like in the earlier example, you'll likely want to collect your client's email address so you can send them a confirmation message. You might also want them to provide some additional details when booking the appointment. To set this up, go to Configuration and then open the Process tab. Now, for email address, select Required. Enter a name for the additional text field and select this to be optional information. Now, scroll down to the question about the email confirmation and select Always Send a Confirmation. And finally, let's send a reminder one day before the appointment takes place. Now, as you can see, the email is requested and the option to provide additional information is there. When the appointment is made, an email confirmation and reminder message are automatically sent. You can customize those messages too. SuperSaaS offers many more powerful features and we'd love to show you all of them. But the best way to discover what it can do is to try it yourself for free.